around in 38 seconds. Okay, he takes down one. That like him, they know his position.
One enemy remaining.
Yeah, okay. I was just gonna say, hopefully they don't do stupidity of just walking into him. And he has the ult ready. So, 4-12. Oh my god. And there's nobody flanking. What?
How did he do that?
What?
You're shooting through the smoke, you want a close angle, remaining. Right? That was not a close
last
angle.
Player standing.
That was a pretty specific angle.
Spike down, C.
It's oh my god, why is this a 1v1?
That's why he wasn't able to hit the shot. What did the cypher do just now?
One enemy remaining.
No. Oh my god, it was so intense.
All Sage has to do right now is just hold the position. Do not. And he goes for the peak.
I swear to god, it's not interesting.
1 point advantage right now. And the one holding this very interesting angle. Will he get knife? No, he won't. Sniper
will not. He takes down two.
There's no way!
He did not get that aim.